They emerged from the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of. The ghosts. And someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one.
Zoom in. Look around the press box.
It's not loaded.
I think we found him. Dead ahead. Right there. Zoom in. That's him. That's our boy.
They're moving him. We should go now.
We're going in there. What about backup?
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick your shots. Trigger him to detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks. That's a hit. Confirmed hit. That's done.
Thank you. Caution clear!
Triggers.
This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. You breach on your shot. On you.
Ajax.
Let's go! Reinforcements will be here any second!
Ajax. Keegan, Logan, see if there's another entrance. I'll wait here for your signal.
Targeting ghosts.
But who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid. We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring it. We leave now. The boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
They're coming. Back down.
Logan, get him out. Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs! It's clear! Go, go, go!
Cover us!
Thank you.